This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Well,
Freak.
It's raining, it's pouring, and vermin are snoring. He bumped his head when he went to bed and went and fell to the floor.
Hey!
He must do the fighting.
Come on, Roach. Slow now. Whoa. Move it!
Thank you.